Oh, welcome. Do come in, take a look around. I'm Mrs. Barrington. This is my bicycle shop. I must tell you, all the bicycles you see right here now are here to be repaired. All our new bicycles are upstairs in the workroom waiting to be put together. This bicycle craze is keeping us very busy, but I do believe I'm going to have to light a fire under my workers to get some things put done here. Now, I see you are looking at that old-fashioned ordinary. It's nicknamed the High Wheeler. You do not want that bicycle. It was built in the 1860s, early 1870s, and no one's riding them anymore because they are difficult to ride and downright dangerous. It's true, they can go quite fast, but that bicycle has no brakes. No, indeed. You are going to want a modern and new 1898 bicycle like this Dayton cycle. It has pneumatic tires that get pumped up with air, and it has brand new brakes that have only been on the market for a few years. Just 2 years ago, it was invented by a pair of brothers in Dayton, Ohio, Orville and Wilbur Wright, in their bicycle shop. You push backward on these coaster brakes in order to slow down and stop. This bicycle, this Dayton cycle, will cost you, once its saddle is put back on, of course, a mere $25. Of course, if you wish to have a kerosene bicycle lamp, it's going to cost you a few more dollars as well, but well worth it if you like to ride when it's starting to get dark out. Now, at the other end of my bicycle line, I have a Victoria here. I also sell Victors for the men, made by the Overman Company from Chicopee Falls, Massachusetts. It will cost you $100 because its frame is made entirely of steel. The first bicycle with a solid steel frame, it makes it lighter than other bicycles and resistant to rust. But as you can see, this bicycle is not in good shape. It belongs to Mrs. Murphy. She owns the lodging house next door, and she is not a confident cyclist. Why, she crashes into trees on a regular basis, popping her pneumatic tires, tearing her leather saddle, and her netted skirt guard. Mrs. Murphy would never be caught dead riding in bloomers the way I do. She is rather old-fashioned. But I am a modern woman, and I will continue to wear my bloomers regardless of what Mr. Klosterman, our newspaper man, has to say about it. And I suppose that you have heard the new popular song, Daisy and the Bicycle Built for Two. Well, that has also caused quite a stir here. The tandem bicycle that I sell here is a crescent tandem made by the Western Wheelworks Company out of Chicago, and it's the only tandem bicycle for two that can be steered from the back seat as well as the front. This means that you must cooperate and listen to one another, and I must tell you, many an Ohio Village couple has decided that perhaps they are not meant to be together after a few rides on a crescent tandem bicycle. And of course, in addition to selling new bicycles, repairing bicycles, we sell all manner of other sporting and leisure goods as well. We have tennis rackets and butterfly nets, archery supplies, winter sports, and you know, golf is probably almost as popular right now as bicycles. I can't even keep a full set of clubs here in the shop. Take your time, look around. If you have any more questions, I'd be happy to help you out. In the meantime, I'm going to go back to my sweeping. You know, a shopkeeper's job is never done.